Hi, Steve Clark once again, live from the Nook and Cranny Restaurant. Today we're going to be preparing pistachio crusted pork tenderloin. First we'll turn on the pan with a little bit of canola oil. Always try and maintain freshness here. We get our pork loins, we clean off the silver skin. Once you clean off all your silver skin really nicely, it'll be a nice clean fillet like this. About 1-inch pieces. We'll take them, we'll slice them nice and fresh, because that's what we thrive here at the Nook and Cranny, is always having fresh products for people. Pound them down just a little bit to make it flat. Season with a little bit of salt and pepper. Drop them in a little bit of flour, dust them, just like that. There you go. Take off the excess flour. Put them in a hot skillet. Always make sure your pan's hot, this way you're not boiling your meat, you're actually searing it. Still have some vegetable medleys with that. Of course, since it's pork tenderloin, just like beef tenderloin, you don't have to cook it well done. It'll sear very quickly. People really like this, it's made with Francesco and hazelnut liqueur, which gives it a beautiful flavor. We try and emphasize on fresh pistachios, and then we process them. I use the bechamel, which is made with chicken stock and milk, and it's thickened with roux. That gives us our white sauce. So there's our pork, nice and seared on one side. No color, no flavor. Beautiful. Nice delicate meat like this, could be handled, not overcooked. This way it retains moisture and you enjoy it a lot more. Drain the fat off a little. Back on the stove. Crust it with some pistachios. Add some Francesco liqueur to it. A little bit of bechamel. Of course, wouldn't be better without 35% cream. Just a little bit, about a tablespoon. We're gonna let that cook a little bit. We're gonna take our fresh vegetables, medley, of course. Always fresh vegetables at the Nook and Cranny Restaurant. Nicely seasoned, nicely sauteed, still tender to the touch. Take some roast potatoes out of the oven. You might want to use a towel. It's a little warm. Some nice roast potatoes. There's our nice pork tenderloin. Beautifully cooked. There you go. We'll take our sauce. We'll reduce it a little bit more, so that it's a good consistency. There you go, we'll take your sauce now, cover it over our pork tenderloin, and garnish it with some fresh pistachio, whole. There you go, pistachio crusted pork tenderloin. Live at the Nook and Cranny Restaurant, this is Steve Clark. Enjoy.